We're producing two one-acts as part of one production. The first one is The Butcher Malloy, written by myself, starring myself, the ultimate ego trip. And secondly, we have Aidan Henry's Hugging Thistles. I'd be more known for outrageous farce and for comedy in that, and even though there are elements of comedy within the both scripts, these are two serious pieces of drama, really, or at least they attempt to be. So people should come to judge and to give out if they're not, I think.
And to laugh inappropriately.
And to laugh inappropriately, yeah, which I always love about theatre.
Yeah.
You know, and The Butcher Malloy is quite dark, and but there are moments that kind of let the audience off the hook a little bit.
Yeah.
So I'd imagine that the laughter would be quite pronounced at those moments, because it is dark up until that. So.
And people need the relief sometimes.
Yeah, I'm hoping for major catharsis for everybody. They walk out and they think, wow.
That's a good sales pitch.
Yeah.
Major catharsis, guaranteed.